is Sunset Boulevard. Sunset and La Brea.
Oh. The mansions up on the hill. Going down a rusty road. Jimmy Hendrix
playing. He just wants to fly. Going across.
La Brea Avenue, just south of Sunset. And Labyrinth was made in here as well.
What, the whole film?
And the Muppets. Used to be Charlie Chaplin's studios, but they were going to demolish it, and Jim Henson bought it and turned it into his place. Sunset Boulevard again. Yeah, Thomas found an Indian restaurant over there. Lunch buffet, all you can eat, no less. Sam Ash Music Store on Sunset Boulevard. That's just their bases there. And that's the Sunset Grill, and here's Hollywood Guitar Center. Sunset Boulevard. I'm actually going to wait to get a run down.
These are the best guitar players, Tomiko.
Stevie Wonder's hand is the same size as mine.
This is what they've got here. This is a replica, I think, because the original is worth millions of dollars. Who? Ramones. Ramones, alright.
Look how small this rock is.
Santana guitar, Michael Anthony bass, Rolling Stones Ron Wood guitar, Nita Strauss, Alice Cooper's guitarist. Eric Clapton's guitar. Collection of snares over there. Cheap at half the price. Rock, was gonna go there, but it's not open. It's what time? 11:30. Thomas says it's 29 degrees and it blooming feels like it as well. I think we'll just go in Burger King to get a quick snack and some cold drink. Sunset and Blvd at Burger King.
Did you get salt?
She's still over there looking at stars on the other side of the street. Churros look a lot busy here, a lot busier here than it was this morning now. There's filming going on here, we don't know what it is, could be anything I guess. Commercial or a TV show or something. Setting up. This is the El Capitan Theatre here. Costumes since 1950. Hollywood costume shop. Go about the street in a Pennywise mask or a Grinch one. Okay, this is back on Whitley. This is where the motel is.